Sisters, it's Ruby Red's World of Dolls, and welcome back. Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope that all is well, fantastic, and fabulous your way. Here in Ruby Red's World of Dolls, I want to share a little piece of the rainbow with you. I have Series 3, the beautiful Daria Roselyn. I'm calling her Daria Roselyn. She's very pretty. I'm loving her color scheme. I'm loving everything about this Series 3. I think these dolls are absolutely fabulous. And with that being said, I want to just address a little bit of business. I read the comments. I read every single comment here on the channel. And sometimes I respond and sometimes I don't. I am not here to influence anybody one way or the other to buy any doll that I review and unbox here on my channel. This channel and my Instagram is just me sharing a piece of my world with other adult doll collectors out there with the same common interest. I am here to share my fun that I have with the dolls, you know, the play with the dolls. All of that is part of the hobby for me. And I love the YouTube channel and the Instagram because it has given me the opportunity to meet so many awesome other doll collectors out there that I wouldn't find, you know, that I wouldn't have connected with without YouTube and Instagram. And I am so grateful for it. You guys are so wonderful. You're so awesome. But I am not a doll influencer and don't try to be and don't take claim to that title. I'm just someone who loves dolls, who has been collecting dolls off and on for about 34 years. And I just want to share a little bit of it with you guys. And I'm not here to teach diversity or culture, but I am always excited when I do have dolls that do represent that. I have a lot of diversity and culture here in my doll collection, and I'm very proud of that. But I'm not here to teach diversity, and I'm not here to teach about anybody else's culture. You know, that's up to everybody to teach that to their own kids and grandkids, not me. I won't take that responsibility. But I live in the moments. I do not buy these dolls or any doll because in the future it's going to be worth a lot of money. I buy them because I love them and I like them and I want them in my collection. When I spend the $26.99 on these Rainbow High dolls, it's not because I'm hoping that down the road they're going to be worth a whole lot more money. It doesn't matter if they're going to be worth 5 cents tomorrow or worth $50 tomorrow. Right now, in this moment, they bring me happiness. They bring joy in my life. I enjoy purchasing them. I enjoy unboxing them and playing with them and photographing them. That is what it's all about for me. That is what this means for me. So I just have to clear that up and I just have to put that out there. Doll collecting is a hobby that brings me joy. Anytime something brings me stress or takes fun away from something for me, I have to figure out a different way or I have to reevaluate. So I just have to say that this is what it is for me. I don't care that a lot of people don't like them. I don't care that a lot of people think that they're too far out there, that they have big heads and big eyes. I don't care about that. It's just like the LOL OMG surprise OMG dolls. A lot of people don't like those dolls for the same reason, but I do. I do. And you know, it's my $26.99 and I choose to spend it because right now, in this moment, unboxing this doll and going over her and sharing her on this channel with you guys brings me happiness and joy. So that's what it's all about for me. So this is Daria's box. And I'm loving, again, her color scheme. I'm liking this new little touch they're putting here on the boxes. They're giving you the doll's little symbol and her focus. And her focus is music. And on the back, you always get this fabulous artwork of the dolls in the series. And the artwork is always, in my opinion, more fabulous than the doll. You know, you can see the diversity in the dolls to me on the box, the different face sculpts and different things, and it's very pretty. But you know, it doesn't always come through on the dolls, and we know it. Okay, for $26.99, I guess you get what you pay for, right? behind on the YouTube channel for the Rainbow High Dolls. I don't really know what's going on right now. I'm behind a lot. I don't have the time to watch YouTube like I used to. And, you know, going back to work, you know, I get home, you know, if I start watching it, I'm just going to fall asleep on it. And then on the weekends, you know, I'm just trying to play with my dolls and have a little fun and, you know, share a little bit of that here on the YouTube channel. So, and I hope that you guys are enjoying it. So I'm going to get this beautiful doll out of her packaging so that we can look at her together up close and in detail. All right, Miss Daria Roselyn is free from her packaging and looking quite fabulous. Again, I am enjoying this series three Rainbow High Dolls so much. I really am. Her hair is very soft. I mean, it is soft. It came out of the packaging a lot better than Emmy did. I didn't have to do anything to hers. I did mist it with a little water, you know, to, you know, get it to lay down like I wanted it. But other than that, I didn't do anything else. I just freed her from the box and put her on the stand and just posed her. And I mean, she's just adorable. Again, I'm loving her color scheme. I mean, it's like pinks in different shades. And it's just nice. And I mean, again, so much fun to play with. I'm not into the long hair. I mean, I can deal with it, but I'm not all into that long hair. But I, you know, you can have a lot of fun styling it and putting it in a lot of different styles. And I've seen a lot of collectors do that. Now, the two pieces in the front do have product on them. I mean, I guess to keep these little curls, to keep their shape, they needed to put product on those. They have an elastic tie here on top with some of the hair separated from the other. And I like the little cute style that they gave her. I'm going to pull these back so you guys can check out that adorable little face of hers. So she has purple eyeshadow. Her eyes are a real different color. They're like a turquoise and it looks like a little shade of pink in there. And then she has this kind of purple violet like lipstick on her lips, and I think it looks good back with her beautiful brown skin tone. She's just adorable. She's just cute. And then she also has her little manicure, and I just like the way she's styled. I can't say it enough. So let me take her off her stand so we can take a look at her little outfit. So she's got this little jacket on and I like it a lot. I really like her little jacket. I'm going to go ahead and take it off so we can see it up close and in detail. All right, Miss Daria, you get back on the stand for a little bit while I show everybody this little jacket. It's really cute. All right, so it's really nice material. Again, really impressed with the details and the quality of these little dolls. You know, a lot of people complain about a lot of things, but guys, for the $27 price point and all that you get with these dolls, I feel that it's worth it. You know, that's just my opinion. Like I said, I've bought a lot of dolls over the years, and I've paid a lot more and didn't get this much detail. So you've got the two tones here, the different colors. You've got the rhinestones here on here, buttons, and then you got the buttons, the little look of a pocket here, but it's not a functioning pocket, but it's really cute. I love the embroidery of the flower here on the sleeve, and then you've got it here on this sleeve as well. And then she's got these little holes here in the arm of the jacket, and this is what the back of the jacket looked like, more embroidered flowers. And again, I think the jacket is a really cute piece, and it's finished very nicely on the inside. And then let's check out the meat outfit that she has on. She has on this little dress that is really cute. I'm trying to see it, is that says magic? Yeah, she has the word magic all over the dress here, and it's really cute. I couldn't tell at first what that was, but it's the word magic, and it's really cute. And then, it, of course, Velcro's in the back, and it has these black spaghetti straps. And then she's wearing a white top underneath that also Velcro's in the back. What I like about the Rainbow High fashions is that they are separate, so you can mix and match them any way you want. And guys, I am loving her shoes. The shoes so far in series 3 has been really awesome. Again, look at the cute little flower design there on her boots. I mean, it's really cute. I like the black color. I like the heel of them as well, the sole of the shoe. Then you've got this trim here in red, the shoe strings going around. And then girlfriend is also wearing a pair of socks, guys. She's wearing a pair of socks. And her socks appear to, let's see if I can take the shoes off without a lot. Okay, I was making it harder than it was. Alright, so here are her little socks. Her little socks have the flower detail on them as well. Again, details, guys. Attention to details. Presentation is always, always a great thing. Alright. Alright, so her boot slides right back on her foot with ease. She does have the pierced ears, no earrings. You guys know how I feel about that. Again, she has the same articulation in the head joint as Emmy did. That's one of the things I love about this new series. This series 3 is the posability that the dolls have in their heads. I mean, it is just so much fun. So much fun. And it's the same articulation at the shoulder. Arms go forward and back. Elbow and wrist, because these hands are supposed to be removable. She has articulation at the hip, knee joint, and no ankle joint. And she seems to have pretty good seams, because you guys know I showed you that Emmy had a crack on one of her thighs. But she's very nicely done, a great addition to my collection, and I'm very happy to have her. So she also comes with her little pink comb and also the stand that she's on. She comes with these two hangers, as all of them always come with their little hangers to hang their clothing on. And this is her second pair of shoes. They're really cute, but I love the ones that she's wearing more. And then I am loving her second outfit. I'm loving the colors. I'm loving the style. I'm loving the design. I mean, it is gorgeous. And this is probably the one that I will put her in when I decide to put her on the shelf. When I'm finally finished playing with her. I love that pinstripe, that silver pinstripe design. I mean, it's just gorgeous. And I just love all of the roses. I think these are roses on this. And then the little straps, as you can see, the shoulder has these little ribbon spaghetti straps on there. I mean, it's just cute. And then she's got this adorable little handbag. I was just saying, I wish we would get more accessories. I'm loving the handbag. I'm loving it. And it appears that you can open it as well. So that is Miss Daria Roselyn. And I am so excited to have her. Again, like I said, Series 3 really reeled me back in. I was kind of losing a little interest in these dolls. Like I told you guys, I only purchased 2 from Series 2. And I bought them on clearance. It's not that I don't think they're beautiful, but it was just like, I wanted something different. Give me something to be excited about. And this Series 3 really put me there. So, again, excited to have these dolls. Having so much fun playing with them. I am really, really enjoying these dolls. My angel cake is coming to visit next week. The end of this week. Well, yes, this is the beginning of the new week. The day is Sunday. And she's going to be excited to see Meemaw's new Rainbow High dolls. So, I'm pretty sure they're going to get played with. They really are. So, that concludes Daria Roselyn's review, and I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to roll on over to Instagram and check me out there. I am Ruby Red's World of Dolls, and I always link my Instagram page there in the comments below, or in the description box, rather. Guys, continue being awesome, fantastic, and fabulous, and I will see you awesome, amazing people in my next video.